waited patiently to collect myself, to wait on my God and on Him alone and on no one else. And He listened to me and He heard my cry and raised me out of the pit, out from the clay and from the mire where I had wallowed in it. Then He set my feet upon a solid rock to stay, and He prepared my steps for me to walk each day. He put in His song within my mouth, even praise unto our God. Many will see and will fear and take refuge in the Lord. For happy are